My inner ear is so bad right now. I keep like bumping into things because my head's so full of crap. I'm so fed up with these doctors. I have to go see an immunologist and a infectious disease guy. Even though I don't have an infectious disease, apparently they handle this stuff. I don't know. That's really cool.
Where are you at?
I'm still over Marshall. I have no natural sense of direction because I'm dyslexic.
Yeah.
So I was trying to find the junior high, but I don't know. I'm probably in some other town right now. It's just fun to look around at. And it's all green. You know, I never had sinus problems until I moved back here in 2004.
Had what? Sinus?
Uh-huh. Once I moved back here, then it all came back. Well, it all started. Me. That has got to really be freaking trippy for